After escaping slavery in Egypt, the Israelites set out towards the Promised Land. While traveling near Mount Sinai, God gave the Israelites' leader Moses specific commands about the best way to live. Some of these commands were about the exact way that the Israelites should worship God, including where to worship. For some time, Moses had set up a tent outside the Israelites' camp where he met face to face with God. When Moses entered the tent, a pillar of cloud would stay at the entrance of the tent. When the Israelites saw the cloud, they would each stand at the entrance of their own tents, worshiping God. They called this place the Tent of Meeting. But now, God gave specific instructions to Moses to build a new place of worship. So Moses gathered together all of the Israelites and spoke to them. "This is what the Lord has commanded," Moses told them. "From what you have, take an offering for the Lord." Moses then listed out all of the specific materials that were needed to build this new tent, which would be called the Tabernacle. He asked the Israelites to volunteer to donate the materials needed from what they already owned. Everyone who was willing brought their materials as offerings to God. They brought gold jewelry, such as earrings, rings, and ornaments. They brought silver, bronze, and wood. They brought colorful yarn and linen, goat hair and leather, just as Moses had requested. The leaders of Israel also brought their precious stones and gems. Using these materials, skilled artisans and workmen constructed the tabernacle. For the first time in their lives, the Israelites had a specific place where they could gather to worship God and to bring their animal sacrifices for the priests to offer on their behalf.